Be free like the wind. So the creators of this three-wheeled electric car, the idea is simple, an affordable and adaptable vehicle design, with the track racing in mind. With a starting price of $22,000, and delivery starting next year, the basic version includes front-wheel drive and two electric and wheel motors delivering 204 horsepower, top speeds of 140 kilometers per hour, and a range of up to 400 kilometers, solar panels, 4-point seat belts, and a unique feature, the potential to mine cryptocurrencies. If all goes well, this will be the world's first electric car to offer this option. Interestingly, pre-orders can also be paid with cryptocurrencies, specifically Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Dogecoin. When it comes to understanding speed, you might want to ask Italian experts. Even though things might not be completely smooth for Italy in the Formula One right now, this beauty has made it to the production line. It goes by the name of the Pin and Farina B95, and production and deliveries are set for 2025, to mark the 95th anniversary of the renowned company Pininfarina. They've had their hands on designing flagship Ferraris, and shaping the iconic Scuderia Ferrari. They're planning to make a total of 10 cars, and the price kicks off at around $5 million. For that sum, you will get an electric hypercar, with four engines, churning out a combined power of about 1,900 horsepower. It can go from 0 to 100 in just 2 seconds, and reach a top speed of roughly 300 kilometers per hour. What more could you ask for? Chinese auto company GAC presents an unexpected concept, a minivan. For two, it feels like a glimpse into the future, albeit a distant one. But the idea is intriguing, especially since it was developed by Stefan Jahnen, who used to be the main designer at Renault, and also worked with Alpine and Dacia companies. Their off-road minivan can accommodate two people overnight, and features a hammock and solar panels. Plus, the AD navigation system can navigate even in areas without network coverage, relying on the stars. Did you know that Honda is also involved in making airplanes? The Japanese engineers have been pondering this since the 80s, and eventually, they set up Honda Aircraft Code to dive into the airplane realm. One interesting outcome is the Honda Jet 2600 concept, unveiled in 2021. It called everyone's attention with its impressive range of 4,850 kilometers. In simple terms, it's a model that can fly across continents, and it's wrapped up as a business jet, tailored for small groups of passengers. Now the already available Honda Jet Elite 2 doesn't lag behind. It's being advertised as the most economical, lightweight and long range in its category, with a range of 2,865 kilometers. But of course, this aircraft isn't for everyone. The Elite 2 comes with a price tag of around $7 million. Now here's a future concept car that draws inspiration from Tesla and was thought up by a Russian designer. The sleek shapes kind of remind us of spaceships, making us think about the time when cars might ditch wheels and go for anti-gravity or something along those lines. The UN reports that around 15% of the global population deals with some sort of disability. And sadly, not all places are designed with their comfort in mind. Even basic things, like cobblestones, can pose problems for regular wheelchairs. But here comes a Swiss team, that's been shaking up the wheelchair scene for nearly a decade. This model combines tracks and wheels, allowing it to smoothly tackle uphill terrain and stairs at a pace of 30 steps per minute. It can hit speeds of up to 10 kilometers per hour outdoors and cover 35 kilometers on a single charge. With smart technology and regular updates, the wheelchair can even detect the end of a staircase and be controlled from a smartphone if needed. It's priced around $40,000. Now, let's take a look at this helicopter catamaran blend. Name the Helicat, unleash the 007 in your soul, say the creators, suggesting that the experience is akin to riding a motorcycle, but is safe even in rough waters. It can hit a top speed of about 69 kilometers per hour, and to get there, you need a pair of 90 horsepower outboard motors. You're free to use your own. Options like Mercury or Honda, common models with power ranging from 60 to 125 horsepower would work just fine. Kits including two 60 horsepower Honda motors and a trailer were initially up for $75,000, but the team has since decided to step back and put the business up for sale.